Hello everyone, welcome back to the Lord of the Rings line. Here I am playing with Thunderan, and we just left Osgiliath, and now we are in the crossroad, and Gandalf asked us to go to Minas
Will you accompany
Morgul.
Us on this small errand?
So let's go to Minas Morgul.
To protect the host of the West, I have taken it upon myself to lead Aragorn and his trusted friend into the Morgul Vale. I know not for what purpose these flowers grow here.
Burn the flowers. Burn one more group of flowers.
Well, that indeed takes care of one problem.
Aragorn, Gandalf. Wow, this looks pretty epic. Bridge is destroyed. Now the armies of Minas Morgul cannot go to Gondor this way.
It is strange, is it not, to think that dark citadel was built by the hands of men?
Let us return.
This again. Minas Morgul.
With the bridge in ruins, the threat of those in Minas Morgul is much diminished.
Where's Maplung? Oh, he's back there. The march to North Ithilien. The army is gonna march further ahead from Osgiliath towards the next pod.
Be wary, my friends. Evil spoils these grounds.
Alright, let's go back to Angbor. Alright, let's march further north in Ithilien. There we go. There is Durandal.
Let us hope you bring glad tidings, friend. There we go.
There we go. One. Go. We can get rid of this quest for now. Okay, we have some other quests here for ahead. Let's go to patrol. Oh, and we can get a new quest here. What quest did we just... Oh, yeah, that's fine. Missed one overgrown bush. Should be around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Get in here. There's a pile of skulls we need to check. I need 3 more files of skulls and 3 more axes. There we go, got all the files of skulls here. Just need 2 more axes. Oh, there's one. One there, I think. Did we miss that one? Yeah, that's the one we missed. Oh, there are multiple here, actually. Oh, mountain lion. There we go. And there's the last axe. Top. Looming enemy. I need to patrol some points. Oh, apparently a ranger fell. There's a fallen ranger. Okay. A heavy shadow hangs over you, but you cannot spy what might have caused it. Campsite here. Oh, it's Variax again. It's the one we paid to leave. Pretty far away. I'm not gonna do that quest right now. Let's return to Turandol. Oh, never mind. We need to patrol this point still. On the end wing. plain orcs. They fled from Battle of the Pelennor Fields into the river. Oh, Turandil is further ahead now. Alright, let's go to Turandil now and complete these quests. Nice view here, a waterfall and a ruin. There's another big ruin there. Almost at Turandil's location.
Let us hope you bring glad tidings, friend. Let us hope you bring glad tidings, friend. The Earth has reclaimed the deeds of men and orc, fair or foul. Be wary, my friends. Evil spoils these grounds. The Earth has reclaimed the deeds of men and orc, fair or foul.
Oh, and we're level 1 today. Apparently a lot of surrendered Herodream. Although the video has become quite long, so I'm gonna end it up right here. Thank you all for watching. Next time we will continue our quest in Northern Ithilien and continue and follow the march of Aragorn and his Gondorian Rohirrim army towards the Black Gates. Thank you all for watching and hopefully see you next time. Bye bye.